drying my dog in slow motion.
And this is how it went.